been sent in by Ian Hunter. It was sunny across the territory today, less humid and windy in the north, as another dry surge arrived cool in the